magic and magic is life. Yay, Crescendo is turning 5 and I'm proud to be one of the students from the very first year. Concerts, events, orchestra has given us huge platform and opportunities to showcase our talent. What a team of amazing, caring, talented, smart teachers we have at Crescendo.
Music at Crescendo was a very adventurous time. I learned many things in Crescendo Music School. My sir Gary, he taught me many things like playing jazz chords, which I didn't know before, power chords. He taught me lead, even taught me to play the bass guitar. And using all these concepts, I'm now learning the keyboard with the help of my sir Gary. And even Sir Valerio, Sir Sigmund also gave me a chance to play for them sometimes, to jam up with them. I learned many things at Crescendo Music School. Even I had never been to any live show, but with Crescendo Music School, I was able to play for some events.
Hanga, maja muzgacho gun disan dis vadat veta, ani vajop tashech katar korop bore jata mun maka shabaski melta. Kenna kennay jaina ashe distana padra mirocha margdarshana khal mazo shikopi Shri Sigmund maka apla landi kutrani urba dita.
Being a part of Crescendo and learning music along with my other mates and my teachers, it did not just help me to grow musically stronger, but it helped me to connect with a lot of people and be into a more loving person. I can proudly say that Crescendo is not just a music school, it's a family.
These past 5 years have been a celebration of music. What a joy to see children, youngsters, and adults coming and having a beautiful exchange of this talent of teaching and learning, through which this sacred place of St. Xavier's College campus realizes its utility of giving our best resources to the community.
As Crescendo celebrates its 5th birthday, I would like to congratulate its founders and teachers who have provided a platform for little children, youngsters, and even adults to give wings to their musical talent. A word of appreciation to all the students of Crescendo who have put up several performances during the last 5 years, both offline and online as well, thus proving that they have grown and blossomed in the field of music.
Crescendo has given me a platform wherein I've met so many students in a very short period of time, and I've been able to effectively transfer this knowledge of music to them, and I thank Crescendo for it, because this journey has been one of a kind, and as a teacher, I have really learned that in a group, we can learn a lot.
One good thing about music, when it hits you, you feel no pain. Hi, my name is Shanaya Mendes. I'm a keyboard student and a part of the Crescendo family for 4 years. When I entered Crescendo, I was totally new to the world of music. But my first steps in Crescendo helped me so much that today, I can express my voice through music.
Music is very spiritual. It has the power to bring people together. This is why we call Crescendo a family and not just a music school. We have been part of this family for the last 3 years. Through music, we have seen our children grow. Their self-confidence, their determination, and their passion for music.
St. Xavier's campus, Crescendo Music School. हंगा कितलीच भुरगीं शिकतात. 5 वर्सां जालीं हें म्युजीक स्कूल चालू आसा, आनी तीं म्युजीक शिकून वाजोवपाक लागलीं ही आमची खुशालकाय जाता. इरगोसांनी, कोपेलांनी, वेगळ्या वेगळ्या कार्यावळींनी तीं वाजयतात ती पळोवन आमकां खुशालकाय भोगता. ती वाडची आनी चडची हेंच आमचें मागणें.
Even amidst the pandemic, the online music classes are conducted with the same passion and dedication. The energy of Crescendo's Music School is inspiring. It does make your musical dreams come true. At least it has done for us. It's almost as if our childhood dreams of learning music coming true through our children. Wishing Crescendo's a happy 5th anniversary and a musically fruitful journey ahead.
Learning an instrument was always my wish, but I was a bit scared because I didn't know how to play any. So Gary has made it so much easier as he is very patient and very talented. Learning guitar at Crescendo under the guidance of Sir Gary is fun and amazing.
Hi, I'm Matt. I'm 10 years old and I'm a violin student at Crescendo's Music School. At first I was nervous, but with my sir's guidance, I started enjoying my classes. So Valerio is strict, but I guess that's why I'm learning and getting better. Thank you, sir, and thank you, Crescendo's.
Children have lots of talents in them, and my work as a music instructor is to provide them with the guidance and the skills to find these hidden talents and they can build up on it. Sometimes they need a little bit of motivation. Sometimes they need a push so they can start working hard. And once they realize that they have the potential and they can do it, then there is no stopping. There is lots of learning. There's lots of progress and enjoyment.
कोण आमच्या कामोल्लीची, गोचीची, फिरगोचीची थोडी भुरगी या क्रेशेंडो सेंट झेवियर्स महाविद्यालयाच्या संगीत इस्कॉलांत थोडें शिक्षण घेतल्या उपरांत आयज हीं भुरगीं आमच्या इगोर्जेंत वाजयतात आनी आमच्या धर्मीक रितींक रोंग हाडटात.
आय थँक एवरी स्टुडंट एन्ड पेरंट फॉर बींग अ पार्ट ऑफ क्रेशेंडो एन्ड आय विश दॅट थ्रू क्रेशेंडो वी ऑल ग्रो इन टू म्युझिक.
First of all, I want to thank God for this initiative, Crescendo, the Community Center for Music, and to Father Ramiro Luis, whose initiative it was to start this center. And it has been successfully running for the past 5 years. I congratulate all the staff, teachers, who worked hard to make a success of this initiative, and congratulations to all the children who have taken advantage of this center to grow in their musical skills. Congratulations to the parents who have encouraged their children to take up music. There's a lot of musical talent around us, and through this Community Center for Music, we would like to exploit this talent so that our children shine on the musical world. I wish all the best to all those involved in this venture. God bless you all.
I'm glad that Crescendo finally became a reality. It was a project that we all started, and seeing the progress, the growth of it, I feel so happy that children who picked up new instruments, and we gave something to the society. That was our dream as part of our extension services.
From this campus, may music radiate itself into every family, from where children and youngsters and adults come to pick up this beautiful talent of music.